Hi guys! In this video, I'm going to show you how to make Facebook photos private using your Android phone. Just keep on watching and let's get started. First, go to your Facebook application. In the upper right corner, tap the three lines. Scroll down and select Settings and Privacy. Tap Settings. You can type here the privacy settings. Click it. Under your activity, tap who can see your future posts. Click try it now. And tap this. And select only me. Then go back. And you can also tap who can see your stories. You can select friends, public, or you want to custom it. Then go back. If you want to make sure your Facebook photos private, just make sure that the who can see your future post photos is in only me. And that's it. If this video helped you out, please consider leaving a like and let me know in the comments if you have any question. Have a nice day!